20,000 villagers get no road for transportation. Due to the lack of a properly paved road in the Betuan village of Dilpasra Union under the Bengura Puzzle of Pabna, more than 20,000 residents have to go through perennial struggles every day. In the remote village, there is a college, a high school, 5 primary schools, 2 madrasas, a temple, 12 mosques, an idgah, and a community clinic facility, yet no road connection with the building structures. As per the statement of the villagers, since there is no paved road, the villagers had to travel on foot to go to these institutions and the Puzzle headquarters. A resident of the village, Mohammad Humayun Kabir, stated that there is no vehicular movement in the village since there is no road communication. It takes about an hour or more to reach the main road by walking on foot. Since the villagers are desperate for a road, they begin to take things on their hand and they are attempting to establish a road communication on their own by filling up a canal in a bid. However, their actions were foiled by the local administration as it is illegal to fill up a canal owned by the government.